Hi, I'm Dr. Daniel Vasquez. I'm a graduate dentist from La Universidad Autónoma Guadalajara in Mexico. In 1999 is when I opened my private practice here in San Diego, California. I took many continuing education courses in orthodontics and oral surgery, endodontics, implantology. But nothing fulfilled, you know, or make me happy. Until one day I came across with technology. I got introduced again to CEREC with a good friend of mine, Dr. McEvoy. He needed a crown and he asked me if I can go do a crown for him and said yes. I went there, I prepped, and he had the CEREC. That day we prepped, delivered a crown in under 2 hours. In the first month with CEREC, we did over 50 crowns. It was crazy. Definitely, that changed completely the way I practiced dentistry. I learned to mimic Mother Nature. I learned to perfection is Mother Nature. Make it look as natural as possible. And that is what gives passion. One of the things that we learn is about dental materials. And I do believe that every material is a prescription. So not every tooth requires the same material. So I understood that a good prep, a good restoration, and good bonding, that restoration is gonna be there for a long time. I work with so many different companies, and one of the things that I don't like is mix and mesh. I need to stick to one company. And the reason why is because I cannot have my staff always changing materials or changing techniques or changing protocols. I need to establish an efficient workflow with my staff. CEREC, it is the oldest technology. They are the pioneers in CAD-CAM dentistry. And I started learning and studying all these companies, and Kure Noritake, they're the pioneers in adhesive dentistry. I love my team. Why? Because they have this self-energy. I don't know where this comes from. Probably everybody said that's me, but no, you know, it's like when you have a team that they can work together, have a good spirit, high positive energy practice that we can transfer that to our patients, because ultimate goal, it is to have a happy patient.